tight choke chain. Apply behind the ears. Are you taking this?
Yes.
Huh?
Yes.
Are you taping this?
Yes.
All right, the dog always starts off on your left-hand side. When you're walking, your left leg always goes out first. The dog is sitting on your right. In your pocket, you have some magic lamb lung. She's gonna break off little tiny pieces, and she's very happy with that. Every time you come to a stop, the dog has to sit on command or just naturally. Missy, heel. Missy's gonna heel here. When I come to a stop, and the way you do it is you put your little foot in your hand and go back behind the dog's head. So sit for that. And we're going to walk. Here. Which way you go, the dog's going to stay on your left. As soon as you stop, the dog is going to sit. She's going to watch your face. You're always going to touch your face. Missy, watch. Good girl. When you want them to lay down, you're going to take a piece. Not grab it, Missy. Down. Gonna let her get that. You're gonna stay heel. There should be no tension on the leash, except if she's not following you. This is a game you play with them. Wait. Ready? Get it. Go get it. You let them walk away from you, and then you say, Timmy, or you can say, come, Ruger. Sit. Good girl. Ready? Around. Around. Sit. Sit. Ready? Go get it. This is how you teach the dog to come to you. You let her finish chewing the food before you call. Missy, come to me. That's a rock. Missy, to me. Miss. Missy, to me. Sit. Good girl. Around. Come on. Sit. Good girl. A lot of food when you first start. Ready? Go get it. Good job. Come on, Timmy. Missy. Come on. Good girl. Missy, sit. Hey. Hey. Watch. Ready? Around. Come on. Around. Slow motion. Sit. down. Good girl. And that's what you practice. Okay, I'm done. Good job. You're a good girl.